So we're done with the whole view, taking pictures and just observing everything just to for you to show again. So now we're gonna take the bus and go to the penguins that I'm so happy about, and there is a coffee as well downstairs.
Aww. I must remember to bring my stick. I do have some.
Bottle brush. He looks like you clean nice. the bottle of the baby. Bottle.
Mm. This is plumbago.
You love your flowers too.
Not all of them. I'm still learning.
It's called plant nest. And
MPT.
And we came to see penguins. Let's go, so excited. Da-da-da. Everybody's already there, so we're just gonna get tickets and enter inside.
Come closer, let's see.
So oh, there is down there, here.
Where? Oh,
look at that.
Isn't that strange? This was a baby one, so cute.
So we guys came here, so we found the first penguins just on the beach. They're a bit further, they're very tiny and small, but we're gonna try to find the whole beach with the penguins. This is how the area looks like. It's a little wooden bridge that you have just to walk around and to stop on the way because there is one looking at the guys just over there. Oh, he's super cute. So we're gonna go all the way to the bridge, then reach the beach, and then we're gonna tingle.
He's cute.
Oh, look at this cutie one.
That was shadows too.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, get out of the shadows.
It's like this little cartoon in Russian. We have Lolo and Pepe. It's called. Oh, so cute. So guys, the penguins, so I've got this little booklet from the cashier when you get a ticket. So these penguins got a name. They are called actually jackass penguins. I don't know why, but it's how they call them here. So after, we're gonna go a bit straight down because I heard there are a couple of species. They're hiding some of them. Maybe they're nesting or like in the bushes, like down there. And I believe that that's how the penguins walk. A little steps. I think this house is that whoever lives there is very lucky to have the whole overview over the beach with these little tiny animals. Just check them out, guys. They are on that big stone getting some suntan. Oh, they're so cute. No, guys, penguins are very famous for love because if they fell in love once, they will never ever change a partner. They always keep it, they always stick to the one. So for me, it's like a true story, you know, of like creatures created, I don't know, by someone, by God, that it's happening. Oh my gosh, I just saw penguins, mom. Oh, let me just show you this way. Can you see? They're just there. Oh my gosh. Look at him. Look at him. He's the one curious came out. Come. Yes, everyone. Oh my god. He went to another side, maybe. That's what I was telling you about partners. Can you see this couple? They must be together for the whole life. They're just incredible. And I think this one is a little bit, maybe he's sick. Look at him. You know, his fur is a bit different. Can you see one of them have, they're not black and white, they have like a bit of grayish or like brownish color. So these are the baby penguins. And they, when they become older, they have a distinctive different colors, like old ones. And those are having fun on the wings. I think here they have nests because you can see some of them are like nesting. Can you see? And the one that I told you about the colors, because they didn't get the black and white colors yet. Guys, look at that one. And that's the local produce made of this aloe vera. It's just right here. You know this product, so everything creams and scrubs. This is the most popular so far among the crew. 98 rand, which is approximately 30 dirhams.
What's the difference between this and this?
Box.
I'm already back to the hotel. I hope you guys enjoyed penguins. It was a vlog mostly about penguins because for me these animals are such, you know, they're something that's unbelievable. They love each other, they're so loyal, they're just beautiful, they're very funny little creatures. So I'm so happy I saw them in Cape Town. Hopefully I'm gonna come back there on vacation as well. I wish you, my beautiful people, good night or good morning. Again, depends on where you are. Thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, please put a like under the video so I can see how many of you liked it. And I'll see you very soon, back to Dubai now. Bye!